Ariz, former Villanova star and one-time track and field news cover boy. Last year, the Devils were number 5 of the Pac-10. They're currently ranked number 25, and they like their lead guys, Darius Terry and Nick Hoppe. That's just a quick recap, and we have to turn it over to Mr. Jim Poquette, our starter.
Gentlemen, here we go. Get to that position you want to start the race from. Make sure your toes are clearly behind that white line. On your marks.
Cool! Go cool!
We go this way, man.
How about Arizona Wildcat Lowie LeLang? Somewhere right about 22:36. Stanford All-American Chris Derrick. Right about 22:45. Stanford, Colorado. Jake Riley, Medina Piscadra from Oregon.
I was really prepared for this race. I've been doing the workouts, and I knew I prepared for this race actually. And I've been looking forward for this Pac-12, especially the first championship. Yeah, all the races we have been running so far, it was just a preparation for the championship, because all the races were just getting prepared for this championship. My plan actually was to go with them for the first 4K, and then after the 4K, maybe start running fast, and then whoever is ready to go with me, I'm prepared to go with him. Yeah, I feel good after crossing that finish line, because I knew there was nobody who was beaten me so far, so I knew. In fact, it's the fastest conference so far in the region, in the country so far, so I knew winning this one is just a nice thing. Yeah. Right now, about regionals, most of the guys we will be competing together. These guys who are together here, and so just going to do whatever I've been doing. Yeah, and maybe increase some workouts. Yeah, we have to work on the strategies right now, because right now we are going to 10K. It's what 8K, so I think I need to still work on some mileage. Yeah, but I'm ready for that even 10K. Right now, I've done all the mileage. Yeah, I'm ready.
All right, good job.
The Buffaloes today, Richard Medina, Andrew Wacker, Joseph Bouchard, Christian Thompson, Amar Musa, Martin Medina, and Blake Thoreau. And one of the veterans in the country at coaching elite distance runners, Coach Mark.
Oh, that's awesome.
Unfortunately, it spoils us sandbagging in the rankings in 2 or 3 weeks. But honestly, we're going to just go to the next couple things and run as hard as we can like we did today and see how well we can do. Well, we don't like getting second or third, but we were behind some pretty good teams the last couple of years, and we're not melodramatic about things. We know when we lost to Oak State or when we lost to Texas Tech, it wasn't a big upset and we didn't run poorly. But it's nice to win one after a few years of it. We always have very, very high expectations, and our expectations are that we're back out on the roads tomorrow morning at 8 a.m.